This is a quiet sector of a quiet front. We buried Ruiz in a new pine coffin, but the shroud was too small and his washed feet stuck out. The stink of his corpse came through the clean pine boards and some of the bearers wrapped handkerchiefs round their faces. Death was not dignified. We hacked a ragged grave in the unfriendly earth and fired a ragged volley over the grave. You could tell from our listlessness, no one much missed him. This is a quiet sector of a quiet front. There is no poison gas and no HE, but when they shelled the other end of the village and the streets were choked with dust, women came screaming out of the crumbling houses, clutched under one arm the naked rump of an infant. I thought, how ugly fear is. This is a quiet sector of a quiet front. Our nerves are steady, we all sleep soundly in the clean hospital bed. My eyes were so heavy sleep easily blotted out one ugly picture. A wounded militiaman moaning on a stretcher, now out of danger, but still crying for water, strong against death, but unprepared for such pain. This on a quiet front. But when I shook hands to leave, an anarchist worker said, "Tell the workers of England this was a war not of our own making. We did not seek it, but if ever the fascists again rule Barcelona, it will be as a heap of ruins with us workers beneath it." Online text copyright 2009, Ian Lancashire, the Department of English, and the University of Toronto.